Cushy spot. It's a big carpet there. Squatted pair of sods. Take the glove off, hang on. Pair of ears sitting up there. Both squatted. Proper tight. Ain't picking them up on here. There you go. Where's the other? There you go, that's your pair of hairs. I don't miss a trick when I'm out here, I see them all. Lapwings gave me away. Right off in the distance. Couple of row. It was right here. I just stopped the bike to get the camera out, get the phone out. And the lapwings called, spooked them, and they went right down here. There they go. Fade right out, doesn't it? But there you go, like I say, I don't miss nothing out here. Shame the lapwings give me up because I'm right out in the open. Wheat slowly started coming down. What do we call this in the UK? Rapeseed? Raps? The raps is down. Far as I know, all out this side where I live, raps is down. Some spots have got the wheat down. This has still got a little while to go. It's a lot of wheat out over on that hill up there as well, and right up round the back there. But yeah, everything's starting to get exposed out here and there. The maize has still got a long way to go. Still got plenty of growing, that big dark line right round here like that. Still got plenty to grow. But yeah, everything's getting exposed. This is the time of year you really want to be at, people. Right? This is where you start to see what's what and where it is. Anyway, I'm going to crack on. Anything else pops up, I'm going to put it all together like a little compilation video. And who knows, we'll see, we might come across something else before I get to work.